Hello, folks. Frequently, the performance of corporate-grown applications is far from what users would expect. Though businesses have to live with performance-related annoyances on a daily basis, often they are not severe enough to justify required resources for remediation. In this video, we are going to demonstrate how the use of our technology could help to look at the applications from a user's perspective and identify numerous counters that are usually left out of the troubleshooting scope. All of this is done at a fraction of the time that traditional troubleshooting materials would call for. In the course of this demonstration, we will track the performance issue all the way from the user experience to the server-side code that is responsible for it. So let's begin. The first report shows a list of clients accessing the application. Here, right on the first screen, we can easily identify users who are experiencing performance-related issues. Let's get details about one of the clients. This report is a connection between the front end and back end. Performance information of client-side transactions is linked to the back end thread executing those transactions. Let's concentrate on the slowest transaction. Once a slow transaction is recognized, we can drill down to the execution data of the specific server thread. I am going to drill down to the servlet execution data. Here, you can see all of the executed transactions and drill down right from the servlet method to review the sequence of method executions, execution time, and parameters of the methods being executed. Let's take a look at the hierarchical view. A detailed drill down report is very large. The hierarchical view provides the summary of the execution data and takes us right from the user experience to the critical server execution statistics. Now we can slice the data to identify the core of the performance issue. Looking at the data sorted by net duration, we can see all of the methods that took time to execute. No guessing, real numbers that are linked back to the user experience data. Besides that, we can link to all the queries executed by the individual method or list of all queries executed within this transaction. This report demonstrates that regardless of the individual queries being efficient, there was a significant number of them executed in a single transaction. This is an example of bad programming practice. At the same time, it is hard to catch with usual monitoring techniques, since individual queries are efficient. A large number of queries will result in a large variability of execution time. Performance in this case is heavily dependent on a network, configuration, and load. By monitoring the user experience, we were able to identify that users experienced delay. From there, we were able to arrive to the code that was causing it. We can also track heavy threads on the server side. We see the list of all Java threads that allows us to identify the busiest threads and drill into individual threads for the retrieval of the execution information. Reports produced by our tools allow correlation of the user perception of the application performance with the back-end processes, network behavior, and client-side utilization. Collection data will let you correlate the vague user description of the sporadic problems with the quantified events that are being placed behind the scene. And again, you will get very tangible results while putting fraction of the efforts you would have otherwise. We should also mention here that deploying our tools for data collection required minimal effort. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any questions, please contact us at discoveredbyte.com. I'm sure we'll be able to help you out.